talking about? Wow.
I mean, you have so much music to make in your life. And I can't even imagine what your life is going to be like a year from now, 5 years from now. You're doing everything just right. You're following the steps of people like Celine and Natalie, who have given you great advice. And you're so together. So one of the big moments in my life was when I did the music for the Bodyguard. It was thrilling for me on a lot of levels. Quincy Jones took me out to lunch, and he said, before the Bodyguard, he said, "You're about to do the most important project of your life." And I don't know how he knew that, but kind of was right up to that point. It was a culmination of everything that I had done before that. With, you know, I had worked with Chaka Khan and Kenny Loggins and Earth, Wind & Fire and Cheryl King and Dream Girls and Chicago, and everything was building to this moment, I think, with Whitney. And if you don't mind, because you do them so well, we'd like to do a couple of songs that I did with the Bodyguard.